Hi, I'm Sundata, yet Villarreal Jr. Welcome to Video Assisted Instruction, Computer Programming 1 series. Right now is our lecture number 8. Let's proceed to our topic for today. So we have here conditional statement, part 1. Now conditional statements for a computer to make decisions must be able to test conditions. The condition starts with the word if. If true, if false. If it is raining, then I will not go outside. Another is, if count is not zero, then the average is sum divided by count. Conditions specified using logical data. We have here the outline from the program basics. G as expression, which considered we have two binary operators and logical data. And under binary operators, we have relational operators and the logical operators, which is considered to be exactly equal, not equal, not equal, less than equal, and greater than equal. So we have here also called greater than this one, and this one is less than. Now, in logical operators, we have the ampersand sign. So, one sign is considered to be ampersand. Two of this ampersand sign considered to be AND operator as logical. And we have the pipe. One sign of this is pipe. So, we have two pipes here. And this is considered to be OR operator. And the last is considered to be exclamation mark identification of not. That's why I call this one in the relational operator not equal. So this is not. Letter H statements, we have three. If else, and switch. And under if else, we have one matching else. And in switch, we have two default and break. Now let's continue. Logical data in C considered to be no explicit logical type because logical is considered to be true or false only. Integer and character values can be treated as logical values. So you're going to use integer and character data type. Okay? So do not use floating numbers, double, something like that. Now two possible logical values, we have 0 or \0, which is considered to be false. Anything else is considered to be true. So identification that we have two sign of false, 0 or \0. So those are false. And everything from 1 to 9 is considered to be true. And anything else is considered to be true. Now, the last specific operators produce logical values. Now, let's move on to the logical expressions. Relational operators are the operators compared to values. You're going to relate the two values to each other. The example is, we have here, syntax, expression 1, relational op, rel is relational, then op is operator, relop, expression 2. Expression must be of the same type or any from the declaration before, as we consider it should be integer and character. That's why there's what you call same type or any. Now, logical operators are operators to logically combine logical values, produce complex combination of conditions, and operators apply to logical values. Now, we have here the relational operators. So, we have operator x equals to y, which is exactly equals to y. And we have x is not equal to y, x is less than y, and x is greater than y. So we have also x is less than equal to y, and x is greater than equal to y. So the meaning of that is right here, okay, on the right side. Now, relational examples. If a is 4 and b is 3, and C is 2.5, then A is less than B. So this is false because A is 4 and B is 3. So if we're going to subtract 4 minus 3, so we have 1. So it is not equal and A is not less than B. So false. 0 is false. So we have A is less than B, and that is true. The question of why? because A and B are considered to be letters. They are not numbers. Okay? That's why this all character, if you're going to compare it, they are similar to each other. First is one single letter. So that is true. Second is they are all alphabet. That is true. So we have two. But if you're going to change that into, for example, AB or AC is less than B, and that is considered to be false, okay? Because AB is greater than B. Now, when characters compared, ASCII code compared, that is true. So, A is not equal to A. 1, that is true, because that is not equal. So, we have capitalized letter and non-capitalized letter have different numeric values. Next, note. Expression must be of same type, but implicit conversion will be done. That's why A is must be converted, and capital A must be converted, and non-capital A must be converted also. Now, next is B is greater than C. So, B is 3, and 2.5 is C, and that is true. B converted to flow, okay? Now, we have combined expression. Complex combination of operations can be used. 4 is less than 3 plus 2. So this is what you call combined expression. It is called combined expression because there is relational expression and there is also mathematical or arithmetic expression plus sign. 4 is less than 3 plus 2. That is true because 3 plus 2 is equals to 5 and 5 is greater than 4. So we have here 4 is less than 5 and that is true. Next, 4 is less than 5. Then that is true. Why is an expression evaluated as 4 less than 3 function plus 2? Now, relational operators have lower precedence than arithmetic operators, higher than the assignment, have less associativity. Now, operator, we have greater than, less than, greater than, equal, greater than, less than, equal, precedence is 10. And equal and not equal, the precedence is 9. It means to say, we're going to use first greater than before equal. That is the precedence. So, if you see in the formula or expression that there is a greater than, proceed with that before you're going to proceed with the equal sign. Now, complex example. Complex, again, it is a combination of relational expression and arithmetic expression. So, we have 10% 4, that is modulo, 10 modulo 4 multiplied by 3 subtracted by 8, which is less than equal to 18 plus 30 divided by 4 minus 20. So, it is answerable by true or false. Put up an answer like a numeric because that is a complex exam. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and good luck. Congratulations, you successfully finished our lecture number 8.